We got something going here. Niedermeyer and Clymer way back in the offensive zone for Florida. And these two had been going back at one another, stick-wise, talking before they dropped the gloves.
Well, you can see the emotions have continued on from the game before, when it was an all-out brawl by both teams. Fortunately here, referees keeping it under control. Only the two combatants going at it. Everybody else.
But Robbie coming late, and he's getting those right hands through. Clymer trying to get that right hand. He takes another pop to the face. Robbie very rarely drops the gloves, but I'll tell you what, he's putting on a clinic here against Clymer.